We are Ozobot, and we are here announcing our brand new launch of Ozobot Evo. Ozobot Evo is our new social smart robot that is designed to continue to help educate kids and prepare them for a robotic and digital future. The way we do that is by gamifying the entire experience and introducing them to a STEM and STEAM-based education, all through areas that they actually engage in, which is, right now, it's all through social interaction. So Evo is our first social bot. Basically, what we have done is we have made sure that we adhere to the most common gaming principle, which is easy to learn, hard to master. And with our product, the first thing you can do is you can put an Evo on a piece of paper, make it run around, and it will follow anything that you end up drawing. It has color sensors and optical sensors on the bottom of it, so it's constantly reading everything that it sees on the ground. And it can see, it can detect variances on the ground in terms of colors. So we're able to introduce color sequences and associate it with different behaviors for the bot. The Evos also have infrared sensors all around them, so they are able to identify anything in front of it or behind it. And it can, we can introduce obstacle avoidance, and we get into bot-to-bot interaction and bot-to-bot communication. And finally, Evo is Bluetooth enabled, so it is connected. And through its connectivity, we are able to then, for the most part, basically friend other Evos around the world, and you can start to send text messaging and send emojis back and forth, which we call Osojis. But it's really awesome because I can send you an Osoji somewhere else in the world, and your bot will execute that emoji. This friend just sent me a message. I can click on the message. She just sent me an Osoji of OMG. If I click on it, my Evo will execute OMG. And then I can now send somebody else an Osoji. I can send them LOL. And now that went to somebody else. So we kind of gamify that, but we'll also introduce coding to it. So if I send you LOL, the bot will go and execute LOL. But if you don't think that you like the way Evo is doing LOL, well then you go into the app and program how you think LOL should be. That way we are introducing programming to kids in a way that they're so used to actually experiencing social interaction. Finally, Evo is it's a connected device, and we're able to update it continuously. So every day, we are sending new information, new achievements, new objectives into the Ozobot, where the kids have to accomplish the objective. Once they do the objective, it will unlock new sounds, new lights, new Osojis, and that way, once again, we are playing on kids' own turf, letting them experience what they normally do by achieving objectives, but at the same time, learning STEAM-based applications. And that's Evo. Limited quantities are available for pre-sale right now on ozobot.com, and it will be available on November 1st at Barnes & Noble, Toys R Us, and Amazon, and it's $99 for an Evo. For more information on Evo, please visit ozobot.com.